Should I learn Flash or Java?
Adobe has decided it isn't going to develop a future generation of Flash.
So Flash is just a flash in the pan?
It isn't going to go away overnight. They made that decision in 2012 or so. It isn't even going to disappear in 5 years, given all the Flash plugins and pop-ups.
I'm thinking I should not bother learning Flash.
Learning Flash might help everyone migrate from Flash to Java.
You're putting a lot of faith in Java being around, when Adobe's given up on Flash.
But Adobe is abandoning its own product to support HTML5 and Flash. That's a heck of an endorsement.
Java has a bunch of different frameworks around it.
Yes, it does. And it also doesn't rely on plugins or security permissions to update.
Or getting blocked because they don't want to install the plugin on the first place.
Flash also had an annoying tendency to crash and lock up your browser.
Have you seen all the Java errors you can get on a website?
Half of those are JavaScript. It is simply hard to tell with the Java lang errors exactly what went wrong.
It sounds like I need to learn Java because that's the future. Why is Flash still being used at all?
Adobe said they'd stop developing improvements to Flash in 2011, but phone and tablet users haven't all moved off of it yet. In fact, there are Android and iOS apps that still use it.
Why hasn't everyone moved over?
Adobe Flash was something of a universal animation and video format. HTML5 isn't standard yet.
HTML5 isn't even standard for anything yet.
In fact, IE10 has Flash built into it because HTML5 isn't ready for prime time.
Then it sounds like I need to learn both, because Flash may take a long time to fade away before Java is the only one left standing.